Fight! Fight! Conquer. Fight. Conquer. Story. Classic Towers.
You're a soldier?
Still am.
I just wear different colors.
The wrong ones, you mean.
Round one, fight.
Fight! Fatality. Spawn wins.
Spawn wins.
Power is my divine right.
But you've got no right to be an asshole.
I will tolerate no insolence, Hellspawn.
Round one, fight.
fight.
Been waiting for you.
Spawn wins. Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
What is your business with Outworld?
Saving it from corrupt cons.
Round one, fight!
Yeah!
I feel the pain and suffering.
Round two, fight! Fatality. Spawn wins.
I've committed no sins.
You've sinned against your family.
Family isn't everything.
Round one, fight!
Finish her! Did Malbolgia send you?
I sent him to oblivion.
Then you must be his successor.
Round one, fight!
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight!
You
snuffed out every devil in hell. Until Netherrealm invaders showed up to piss me off. It would have cost a lot of power fighting them alone. But they were being hunted by my new friends. Call them Fire and Ice. They argue constantly, which is why I usually like to roll solo. But when it comes to killing demonic assholes, these guys don't flinch. I can get along with that. The Grandmasters tipped me off to Kronatan. Said she was resurrecting some Netherrealm god named Shinnok. But that's not happening on my watch. Kronika's just as much a devil as Malvolgia. Both make promises, both tell lies, both underestimate me. That's why I'll make a new hell for them, where they can burn together for eternity. The Netherrealm's locked down, but there's still 8 hells left to purge. It's time to bring up the reserves. I made choices in my life that sealed my fate. I'm beyond redemption. But even the damned are capable of doing some good. So all you devils out there, making false promises and spewing lies, we're coming. And you don't have a chance in hell.